before we start, I took everything out of the box. I'm gonna show you guys the extras. Let me open it. Okay, so this, these are the extras. So the first thing, I don't know what I'm doing, but yeah. So it has this button in the back. I don't even know what it's for, but I'm gonna try it out. So cool. So all you have to do is press this and it's gonna launch the car. Watch. Wanna try it? You might just put it back. So the next thing that I got is this purple. I don't know if it's supposed to be purple glitter nail polish, and I don't know if you guys can tell, but it has been used. There's some like marks on the tip. So, and also with this pink one, it's like it has been used. It has this light pink one, and the camera looks light, but it's actually not. And then a glue stick. I don't know why, but I think I could make a video with that. Like, try to make some with the glue stick or so. But next thing I found is a note. There's this thing. Hi Lucy, thanks for ordering from me. This is, and then the size. It says, clear some $2. White jiggle slime $5. Clear slime $2. So, and this is shipping, but right? Can't I read right now? $7. So in total that would be, I don't even know, but I feel like doing math right now. So the first thing I come up with is this white slime, and I don't know what this is because there's another white slime here, but yeah, and I only ordered this slime. It's so watery, guys. Okay, so watery, you're gonna fall off. Oh gosh, please don't tell me this is my jiggly slime. First off, this is not even jiggly, like. And okay guys, I am gonna need to add some. This is really easy to fix, right? I have to add is oh gosh, I feel like that doesn't mean that worse. Why are you so weird? Okay, so moving on, I don't want to touch that no more. So next time I have is this bowl. This one, I don't know what color it is. Guys, this is like water. It feels like water. And I'm guessing this is my clear slime because I don't know, in camera it looks like it looks white, but in real life it's like clear. And they already have a hair in here. I'm just kind of stretching, but not that much. So I feel okay, go give me a spoon. Okay, thank you. This is not even slime, right? It's so hard to look, you can't even poke it, like. Like, what the heck is this? This will stick to itself. So that's bad. So I haven't really have been liking this other package. So the last time I got is this other white slime. My hands are covered in slime right now. I think this is my favorite slime. It smells like Tide. I prefer Tide than Borax, guys. Girl, this is so good. It smells like the best slime. Look.
Yeah. Wow.
I feel like I kind of regret buying this now. But this is the only slime I like. And this one kind of I also like it because it's super big. And this is pretty stretchy, guys. It's kind of hard to stretch this. It's not as stretchy as I expected it to be, but looks good. This smells pretty good. It smells like coconut. Thank you for mixing it. This is kind of the best I've ever made. Cousin is already trying to fix this one, but I'm going to try to fix this one. So, bye guys. See you guys in the next video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications. If you want a shout out, make sure to comment down below when you're done hitting the notification bell. Bye guys. Hope you enjoyed. Okay, bye. Bye guys.
Bye.
Love you.